This year's Warriors team just makes no sense, as they've now lost 11 straight games on the road, dropping to 7-29 for the season, which is worse than the Pistons, who own the league's worst record and only leads the tanking Spurs and Rockets. But then at home have a 29-7 record, winning 8 of those in a row, which is a better record than they had in home games with Kevin Durant. And sure, almost every team plays better at home, but to have a discrepancy like this is unheard of.